Welcome to this brief guide on how to change theme colors in Google Slides. You've found the perfect Google Slides template online, you've downloaded it and opened it up, only to find that the colors don't quite match your brand, or perhaps they're not accessible enough. Well, today I'm going to show you how to adjust those theme colors across your entire slide deck with ease. Here I have my template currently open, and what I've noticed is it's got this green colored font on top of a bluey green background, and I feel like I could make that a little bit more punchy and a little bit more contrasty to make it more accessible. But I want to make sure that it adjusts it across the entire slide deck so that it's nice and uniform. The first thing I'll need to do is find myself a color template, and I prefer to utilize an accessible color template, so I'm going to use a particular website which I'll include a link to in the description of this video, which is the Accessible Color Palette Generator. It comes from a company called Venngage, and they have lots of tools available on their site. I prefer to utilize this color palette generator because it follows the WCAG 2.1 AA template guidelines in order to ensure that the contrast ratios are at least 4.5 to 1 or higher, which makes this easier for people to see when looking at the content on your slide. I can utilize the random palette button here to make a bunch of different random color palettes based on a particular color. And as you can see, there's a lot of different variations, whether they go through a pastel palette, contrasting palettes, even monochromatic ones if you'd prefer to keep all of the colors in a nice uniform set, as well as a vibrant one at the top there. What you can also do with this particular system though, is you can actually insert a particular hex code. So for instance, if you have a brand particular color, you can enter that there and simply click on the generate button and you will have a selection of accessible color templates generated, all of which will utilize your particular color that you have entered. One of the benefits of this particular website as well is it will also tell you the optimal color of text to utilize on each of these colors to make sure that the contrast ratios are nice and high. This is not just necessarily for the ones where black text is appropriate, but you can see over here we also have ones where white text is the better one, which will have a nice high contrast ratio. So we're going to utilize one of these particular templates, probably something like the vibrant one. So I'll jump back over to my slide deck. Now, in order to adjust these colors, I'll need to actually head to the slide tab in my ribbon. And when I click on here, I'll have an option down near the bottom that says edit theme. There is actually also a second way that you can get to this same option, which if you head to the view tab, you can then select the option that says theme builder. Both of these will bring you to the slide master view. For those that have utilized PowerPoint, this will be pretty familiar. Here we have the slide master view, and now in order to adjust the colors, we have an option right up here near the top, which funnily enough says colors. Selecting this is actually going to open up a sidebar where we can then adjust our theme colors. Here you can see it highlighted. Selecting the drop-down menu will let us see all of the different colors in our theme, whether they're the accents or the text and background colors, and we'll be able to adjust them in just a moment. But to make it easier so we can see our theme colors, I'm just going to quickly split my window open here so that we can have those theme colors right beside it, make it nice and easy for us to just copy those hex codes across. So here I've got the vibrant palette, and I'm going to utilize that one for this demonstration just to make it a bit more prominent. And I can simply select which particular theme color I'd like to change. In this case, I'm going to change text and background to, and I can simply copy the hex code that I would like to utilize and insert it into the field here. And what you'll see is that straight away, the colors have changed across my entire slide view, and this will automatically make these changes apply to every slide in my template. The benefit here is it means that I'm not constantly needing to adjust colors on a slide-by-slide basis. I can actually do this with great ease and know that it's going to be uniform across the entire deck. And there's that second background color. And now you can see I've changed things, but that green font really doesn't look good there. So we'll find that particular one, which in this case is accent 5. And what I can do instead of putting in a particular hex code, I can actually simply just select from the preset colors down the bottom. And in this case, I'm going to use black because it's designed to be that font color. Now it really stands out. And once I'm done, I simply hit the X to close that down and press that X again to leave your slide master view and head back to your deck. And here you can see that all of the different slides in my deck have been updated utilizing the brand new color theme that's been built with accessibility in mind. I've utilized the vibrant palette in this instance to make it a bit more prominent, but you could use any particular color palette you need, even a business specific one. And know that template that you're utilizing is going to be uniform across the board. And that is how you update the theme colors in Google Slides. I hope you found this tip extremely useful, and I'll catch you in my next video. Thanks for watching. If you'd like to see more content like this, be sure to check out the channel. And if you like what you see, don't forget to hit that subscribe button.